Okay guys, in this video I'll show how to download some apps like Facebook, YouTube, Gmail, etc. in your Windows 10 PC or laptop. Normally how you get this app? Normally you have to go to the App Store, then you have to download the app like Facebook and WhatsApp and all, and then you will be getting your app in your PC. But if you don't have any Microsoft account, don't want to visit the store, then what will you do? What is the alternative? It's easy, I'll show you how. Just open your Chrome. For example, I want to download the Facebook app. How is it possible? This is my Facebook. Right now it's open in a browser. So what will I do? I'll just go to the browser setting over here, and you can see this is the tab called More Tool. Over here you can you just click over here, Add to Desktop. Now you can see the Facebook icon over here. Right click on this, ping to start. Now open the start menu. See, your Facebook account is over here. Just click on it, so your Facebook app is ready. Now it's not like a browser, it's like an app. Similarly, I'll do this to get a YouTube app. Same process, go to your browser, open the YouTube quiz, go to the browser setting, More Tool, Add to Desktop. So you have to click this checker box. If you uncheck this box, then it will just open in a browser. So if you click the box, it will open as an YouTube app. So you just add this. So it's in your desktop now. Just pin this to the start menu. So now it's like an app. So you can do this for any website, any app like Twitter, Gmail, etc. This is my YouTube channel. I make videos on Android gameplays, some animation short film, and I'm trying to make some new contents each and every time in my YouTube channel. If you guys are interested in with this type of stuff, then you can just subscribe my channel over here. I'll try to bring more cool stuff in this channel. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Goodbye.